This is the harvester. She runs a big farm and needs your help to pick the crops that are ready to be harvested. Use the move and turn blocks to get the harvester from crop to crop. Then, use the pick blocks to collect all of the corn, lettuce, and pumpkins. The bottom right corner will show you how many are available at that spot. If you see more than one, you'll need to pick the crops multiple times in the same square. Keep an eye out for sprouts. You won't know what crop those are or how many there are until the program is run. So your code may need to check what kind of crop is there before picking it. The sun is shining and it's time to harvest. Let us get started.
Loops can be used to repeat more than moves. Use loops to collect all four of the pumpkins. Can you combine two different loops to move toward the pumpkins, then collect them all? Collect all of the pumpkins. Now there is corn growing, too. Collect all of the corn and all of the pumpkins. Collect all of the corn and all of the pumpkins. Collect all of the corn and all of the pumpkins. Collect all of the corn and all of the pumpkins. Challenge: collect all of the corn and all of the pumpkins. You can complete this challenge any way you want, but it will either take a lot of work or a lot of thinking. Collect all of the corn and all of the pumpkins. Collect all of the corn and all of the pumpkins. Collect all of the corn and all of the pumpkins. Look closely at the code below. How many pumpkins will the farmer collect after you click run? 4, 12, 15, I don't know.